A very warm welcome on a big day for Tottenham Hotspur. The first of two test events at our sparkling new home before the big kickoff on the 3rd of April. And for the first time, a Spurs side graced this fabulous world-class venue. It is Tottenham under-18s against Southampton. Everybody wants to capture this moment. It is a walk these youngsters will remember for the rest of their lives. A stadium for now and for the future. And it's the stars of tomorrow who have the honour of playing the first match as they soak up the moment and savour the atmosphere with the chairman and the boss watching on, all smiles. Well, it is the international break at this level as well, so absentees on both sides. Spurs make five changes from the win at Norwich. In come Dennis Sirkin, Brooklyn Lions Foster, Harvey White, Janiel Bennett and Oliver Skip. 10 first-team appearances for him this season. A first league start at this level for almost a year. No top scorer Troy Parrott, who's with the Ireland under-21s. Dylan Markande got two last week and has nine for the season, though. He is bang in form.
Number seven, Dylan Markande. Number eight,
well, Southampton are without top scorer Christian Norton, who's away with Wales under-19 side, and key midfielder Will Ferry, who's with Ireland. Four changes from their win over Swansea last time out. Kane Ramsey, James Morris, Jack Turner and Cornelius Hansen come in. There's a start for Rio Glean, who left Spurs for Southampton last summer. A big homecoming for him, the Saints, number seven. Players have to block out the new surroundings as Skip again produces a real moment of quality. That's a decent ball. Well, the flag stayed down. Shashoa couldn't quite direct it into the top corner. Tottenham threatening big time, though. Gorgeous ball. Well, he was on the dive and he tried to direct it back across the goalkeeper. It would have been a great header. There's lots of movement out there. Players dropping deep, others stretching the game. Now Bennett. Bennett takes it on and scores a superb goal. The first goal in the new stadium. It belongs to 17-year-old Janiel Bennett. A moment he won't forget, and neither will his manager. Terrific individual quality. As soon as he picked that up, he had one thing in mind. Did he have the class? Yes, he did.
First goal for Spurs.
No saving those.
From number 11,
and it's Tottenham 1, Southampton 0. Given away, and here come Tottenham again. Markande hits the post. Well, these youngsters are putting on a real show. Beautiful shape on the effort. I will just wonder whether Bycroft might have got a fingertip to that. Bennett, already scored once. Will he attempt another effort from distance? Turn provider here. Markande will keep it in play. Now he goes through the tricks. That's a brilliant run from Markande. Penalty. And a chance for 2-0 inside 20 minutes. And Harvey White has the chance to put Tottenham further clear. White scores. Well, Tottenham deserve that. They've been far the better side, and now they have daylight between themselves and Southampton.
Spurs scored in the 21st minute from number eight, Harvey White.
Given away. Best spell this for Southampton. Here is Hansen. Wriggling run. It's terrific from Hansen. Good ball as well, and somehow it stays out. A nervy moment. Hansen left frustrated. Quite know who got the final touch here. Braithwaite was the Southampton player who was lurking. Terrific centre-back play, and it's fallen here for Skip. Surging run. Markande for three. Cleared off the line. Outstanding defending. Ollie Skip initially with the run and the pass. This was beyond the goalkeeper. Very, very good defending. I think it's the new man, Pascal Kapumu. For once, it's Southampton dispossessing Tottenham high up the pitch, and they've worked this nicely. And Hansen will take it on, and Southampton are back in the contest. Cornelius Hansen, it was too hot to handle for Oluwayemi. Game on. Skips in again. Now he's been classed today, and the pass to match. And here is Markande, now White. Terrific from him. Bennett again for Tottenham. This time he can't take the chance, and it remains 2-1. But what a move. Class ball. Not quite the finish. They just missed the target, otherwise he would have had his second. Into the last 15 minutes. Spurs on course for yet another win. It's not over yet. Bennett lines up another. Skip tries to ensure that Southampton can't break forward. Okadina makes sure that's the case. Harvey White. What a chance for Markande. And Tottenham are on course for victory again. The two-goal cushion restored. And Dylan Markande gets in on the act in the new stadium. Too much for Jack Bycroft initially. White's effort had power and pace. It hit him in the chest. Dylan Markande into double figures in the league this campaign. Hansen with a clever touch. Now De Vries. Helped forward again by Idou. Braithwaite. Lovely touch. Decent hit and a very good save. Now beat him once today, but he's come up with two big saves now to get down very sharply there, and he did. All eyes on the referee. How much longer will he elect to play on for? A ninth straight league win. And the perfect result on Spurs under-18's big day. The new stadium opened with a Tottenham win. Ollie Skip influential in midfield. John McDermott masterminding a victory. Tottenham have won. The first test event is over. Full-time score. Spurs under-18's 3, Southampton 1.